August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
Last week, more than a dozen cattle were shot and killed in the Belfry area. And late Saturday night, shots rang out again, resulting in two dead calves near Phelps.
And they shot two of the cattle with a, looks like possibly a high-powered rifle. One of the calves, they field dressed it and took most of the meat off of it. And they attempted to field dress the second one.
Trooper Smith said the second calf was not butchered, perhaps because there were people nearby.
There were some people on the other side of the hill. Noticed a four-wheeler coming out after they heard the two shots. Said the four-wheeler got close to them, shut the lights off, and went on by them real fast. They said there was two people on the four-wheeler.
The owner of the cattle is obviously upset and has decided to reward anyone who can help close this case.
He's saying that he would give $500 reward anybody has any information that may lead to an arrest in what happened on this at the strip job here.
If caught, those responsible will be facing felony criminal mischief charges and animal cruelty charges. And unlike the case last week where the cattle were simply shot and left, this case will also have theft charges.
They took the meat, and the whole purpose for the owner having it is to sell the meat at sale for the beef production. So he's lost that. Not only that, he's lost his calf. And if it was a heifer calf, he could have had a calf from her later on down the line. He's lost money over the years.
Anyone with any information on this case is asked to contact the Kentucky State Police at Post 9. Reporting from just outside Phelps in Pike County, I'm Shannon Deskins for EKB News.